Avalanche concerns in the southern part of the state have closed US 550 through tomorrow. This is a look at Red Mountain Pass, which is closed right now. Colbank Pass is also closed because of the weather conditions.